Self Poonam said, "Welcome back to online classes. Today we are going to do subtraction with borrowing. There is an example by which you will learn how to carry out subtraction with borrowing. Children, see. First of all, we have to subtract this number from this. But 9 is bigger than the 1. So, there is a need to take borrow from the next digit. Here it remains 3 and now here it is 11. Now, subtract 9 from 11. The answer is 2. Now, we can subtract 2 from 3. 1, 1, 1. This is the way in which you can find subtraction. Children, this is exercise 6A, the first exercise of this chapter. Here, some subtraction sums are given. So, I am doing on the board. You can learn. Take one borrow. Subtract 8 from 16. 8. And here it is 1. Because we have taken 1 as a borrow and here 1 is remaining. So, answer is 18. Next sum, take one borrow. Subtract 9 from 18. 9, 3. 8, 1. 4, 1. Children, you may do the remaining questions of page 49 yourself as homework. The answers of homework will be given in the next class. Now, come to page 50. Here also, I am doing some of the questions of this page on the board. You can see. Subtract 7 from 14. 7. When we subtract 2 from 2, we get 0. And here it is 1. Again take one borrow. Here it is 15 now. 6. 8, 1 borrow, it is 10, it is 6, subtract 3 from 10, 7, 4, 0. This is the first line of page 50, then I am leaving the next line, you will do your own. Now, question number 3, I am doing on the board, you can see. Take one borrow, it is 10, 3, 0, 3, 1. Take one borrow, it is 12, 6, 1, 1, 3. It is 15, 4, 9, 2, 0, 5. Children, complete the remaining questions of page 50 as your homework. Now come to page 51. First line of page 51. Here 3 is bigger than 2. So here it is need to take borrow. Subtract 6 from 6. 0. We cannot subtract 5 from 4. So take one borrow. Take one borrow. It is 10 now. 3. here it is 4. Again there is a need to take one borrow, 12, 5. Subtract 6 from 8, take one borrow, it is 12.
पेंसिलें कहाँ रखी हैं?
टेक वन बोरो अगेन देयर इज अ नीड टू टेक बोरो सब्ट्रैक्ट 9 फ्रॉम 9 द आंसर इज 0 टेक वन बोरो इट इज 13 हियर इट इज 6 टेक वन बोरो Again, take one borrow. Subtract 8 from 10, the answer is 2. Subtract 7 from 8, the answer is 1. Subtract 2 from 5, the answer is 3. Children, complete the remaining questions of page 51 as your homework. Now come to page 52. Subtract 3 from 5, 2. Subtract 2 from 4, 2. Here the 6 is bigger than the 3, so there is a need to take one borrow. It is 13, it is 4. Subtract 8 from 9, answer is 1. Take one borrow. 6. Again, there is a need to take borrow. 7, 1, 15. Subtract 5 from 5, 0. Take one borrow, it is 14. Here it is 5, 9. Again, take one borrow, 7, 3. Page 53. We cannot subtract 7 from 1, so take one borrow. It is 11. Here it is 8. Subtract 7 from 11, the answer is 4. Take one borrow, 14. Subtract 8 from 8, 0. 6 from 7, 1. Subtract 2 from 4, 2. 0 from 0, 0. Take one borrow, 5, 3. Take one borrow, it is 12, 4. Again, there is a need to take one borrow.
1 borrow.
We cannot take borrow from here, so need to take one borrow from next number. Here it is 5, first it is 10, then 9 will be remained at last. Same thing is here, we will take borrow from 8. First of all we will take borrow from 8 here, first it will be 10, then 9, 10, then 10. कंप्लीट द रिमेनिंग सम्स ऑफ पेज 53 एज योर होमवर्क. नाउ कम टू पेज 54. दिस इज एन एक्सरसाइज ऑफ मिक्सड एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन. टू सॉल्व सच सम्स फर्स्ट डू एडिशन पार्ट देन डू द सब्ट्रैक्शन पार्ट. आई विल डू टू सम्स ऑफ ईच लाइन and remaining you will do as your homework. So there are three numbers, 46 plus 32 minus 17. First of all we have to see the positive numbers, 46 plus 32. So first solve these two numbers, 46, 32. Add these two numbers, get the answer 78. Now subtract this third number 17 from the 78. The answer is 61. In the same way we will do the next sum. I already told you first of all we will do the addition part. So first of all we have to see the positive numbers, 65. Then there is a minus sign. So this number is called negative number. And first we have to do the addition part. So first of all write 65 and then see the next number. 27 is positive number. Then take it and add these two, 65 as well as 27. 5 and 7, 12. 2 carry over 1, 7, 8, 9. The answer is 92. Now subtract 38 from 92. Take one borrow. The answer is 54. First of all, we will do the addition part. 359 plus 83. Subtract 247 from it. Take one borrow. The answer is 195. The next sum is, first of all we have to do the addition part. 577. Add 618 to it. One thousand one hundred ninety-three. Subtract 453 from it. Subtract 3 from 3, the answer is 0. Subtract 5 from 9, the answer is 4. We cannot subtract 4 from 1, so we will take one borrow. It is 11 and the answer is 7. The final answer is 740. In the same way, we will do the positive part first. 3124 add 4649. Seven 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 three. Subtract 2846 from it. The answer is 4927. In the next sum, there is only one positive number, so we will do the sum in the order as given. 1024 minus 512. Subtract 5 from 10, 512. We get 512. Next number is also 512. Subtract it from it, we will get the 0.